Hey guys, today I will read to you the story of the hare and the elephant made by me. Let's get right into it. There was once a hare and an elephant. They both liked to race each other now and then. The next day it was the big race. The rabbit said, 3, 2, 1, go. Airhorn sounds, and whoosh, and whoosh, and bam! The hare was in the lead. He got tired from running and looked where the elephant was and took a stop at Burger King and ordered a cheeseburger. He took a nap and then and whoosh and whoosh and bam! The elephant was in the lead. Rabbit looked where elephant was and he already won, but that's not all. The rabbit offered another race where there was hills to jump over. Elephant accepted and rabbit said, 3, 2, 1, go! Air horn sounds. And jump, leap. And bam, Rabbit was in the lead. He promised to not stop and eat. He won the race, but that's not all again. Elephant offered another race, and you had to shake a tree and eat a banana. Rabbit accepted, and Rabbit technically won. Well, he just couldn't shake the tree. Elephant caught up and gave the tree a shake. The tree dropped a banana and elephant won. The moral is do something you're better at. That gives you a better chance to win. But not always. And that's it for this video, guys. I will see you guys later. Bye.